am I doing? Well, I'm just counting all my tears. You look so happy after all I put you through. It's nice to see you after so long. How's the world been treating you? Well, yes, I notice that ring there on your hand. Okay. What's his name? Any children? It's okay, I understand. I don't expect you to forgive me, but moving on's my greatest fear. Till then, until I'm ready, I'll just be counting all my tears. The first one's for the memory of the greatest love I've known. And by the time you reach the second, there's a million more to go. Each drop contains a memory of a time when you were here. Now I spend my sleepless nights alone, just counting all my tears. Now I spend my sleepless nights alone, just counting all my tears. Thank you. What's up? Nothing? Alright. I'm pretty jet lagged.
Welcome.
Thanks. We got here yesterday. Yesterday morning, and went and got some barbecue. Do you guys know that you have that here? You do. It's really good, too. Texas Joe's. He's from Texas, so he knows what he's doing. If these walls could talk, I bet they'd sing a song. One that's sad and lonely and a little too long. About a woman who said she was through, and a man who can't move on. If these walls could talk, I bet they'd sing a song. If these walls had ears, I bet they'd hear your name. For I've cried it out so many nights in vain. And each night the sounds grow louder with each bittersweet refrain. If these walls had ears, I bet they'd hear your name. If these walls had eyes, I bet they'd cry for you. For they've witnessed everything you put me through. They can see the sadness growing in this broken-hearted fool. If these walls had eyes, I bet they'd cry for you. Thank you. If these walls could talk, I bet they'd sing a song. One that's sad and lonely ain't a little too long. About a woman who said she was through, and a man who can't move on. If these walls could talk, I bet they'd sing a song. If these walls could talk, I bet they'd sing a song.
Thank you. I'm playing in the waiting room tonight. I don't know where that is.
Stoke Newington.
Well?
Stoke Newington.
What did he say?
Stoke Newington.
I'll have a band with me, so you won't have to be subjected to my shitty guitar playing. Sounds much better when there's somebody else doing it. I wrote a song about taking a vacation. It's called Let's Take a Vacation. You'll never guess how it starts. Let's take a vacation. When you fell for me back then, remember how you told me that our love would never end. Let's take a vacation. We can go out to the country, take some time to clear our heads, maybe go on down to Florida, get some sand in the bay. I don't care what town we're in. Let's take a vacation and fall in love again. And even though it's been forever, my feelings for you have never changed. You say your heart's been broken, but it's hard to love again. Take a vacation and fall in love again. Go back to where we started, when you fell for me back then. Our love would never end. That's why I don't have a stage tuner. One of my favorite things to do is annoy people. So. I'll play a song that I wrote about myself. They're kind of all about me. But this one's like about me. The other ones are just about stuff I've done. Things that happened to me. Somebody wrote a song about me that wasn't very nice. So I'm just trying to clear the air, set the record straight. I'm not an asshole. I'm just a strange person. I'm a young sidewinder, a high note finder, a fiddler, a gypsy, and wandering soul. I'm a little bit crazy, a little bit lazy, and I don't feel at home unless I'm on the road. I got rambling fever down deep in my bones, from back roads and byways to places unknown, from wasteland to graceland or wherever I roam. And I'm never alone on the road. Cigarette smoker, a corny joke choker, but I can get mean when my back's on a wall. I was a hell of a drinker and a weird thought thinker, and I do things my way or no way at all. I got rambling fever down deep in my bones, from back roads and byways to places unknown, from wasteland to graceland or wherever I roam. And I'm never alone on the road. And I can get mighty squirrely, a little bit surly, but everything changes when you're moving along. Uncomfortable silence, we'll leave that behind us and write it all down in the words of a song. I got rambling fever down deep in my bones, from back roads and byways to places unknown, from wasteland to graceland or wherever I roam. And I'm never alone on the road. Hey, I'm never alone on the road. Here's a Mickey Newberry song. The morning's come, Lord, my mind is aching. Sunshine standing quietly at my door. Just like the dawn, my heart's silently breaking.
with my tears. It goes tumbling to the floor. And once again, the whole town will be talking. Yes, well, I can see the pity that's in their eyes. Well, they could never understand. It's her sorrow, it's not a man. No matter what they say, no, she tried. Baby's packed her soft things and she's left me. I know she didn't mean to make me cry. It's not her heart, Lord, it's her mind. She didn't mean to be unkind. Why has she even woke me up to say goodbye? It's not her heart, Lord, it's her mind. She didn't mean to be unkind. Why has she even woke me to say goodbye?
Guitar must be defective. Let's see. I grew up in Florida, and I started playing in bars and stuff when I was 10, playing fiddle, and moved up to Nashville when I was 19 and did the same thing, just there. And sort of the only thing I know, I play cover songs for tips down there. I'll play you another one I didn't write. Anybody got a favorite country artist?
Gene Watson.
George Jones, Gene Watson.
Willie Nelson.
Willie Nelson. I'll play a Willie song. This is a song he co-wrote. He didn't do a whole lot of co-writing. Co-wrote it with Hank Cochran. Never put it on a record. Dear
discontent, you must be leaving love, leaving me. So awake for your dreams to come true. And if young dreams grow old and warm friendships grow cold, there'll be someone waiting for you. And if you ever find that fate is unkind and the devil starts taking his dues, and when fair weather friends leave, when fair weather ends, there'll be someone waiting for you. You'll always have someone who loves you. You're never alone, don't you see? And when your world's slowing down, you'll need someone around. Let that someone always be me.
See if I can do this George Jones song. The bars are all closed.
It's 4 in the morning. Must have shut them all down
by the shape that I'm in.
My head on the wheel and the horn begins honking. The whole neighborhood knows that I'm home drunk again. And if drinking don't kill me, her memory will. Since I tried to forget you, But your memory still lingers, lying here on the ground. And if drinking don't kill me, her memory will. Start my own still. And if drinking don't kill me, her memory will.
Thank you. All right, I got one more for you. I got my record here. My record doesn't come out until the 20th, but for some reason you can buy it here today. I don't know how that works. Don't tell Jack. And don't tell my manager. But you can buy it. I'll sign it if that's what you want. I'll write my name on there. It's a shitty signature, so I'd advise against it. Yeah, I'll play you the title track off of that. It's all about my time in the honky tonks and stuff. It's called Mr. Jukebox.
Play your favorite song just one more time. I'm right here in the corner anytime you're feeling blue. If you've got a new romance, well, I've got the perfect dance. If you need me, I'll be here. I'm Mr. Jukebox. This whole bar room is my home, and it's the only one I've known. I've been here since I was a little boy, singing songs that people know. I watch them dancing to and fro while the music plays. New lovers find their joy. So feed me nickels, feed me dimes. I'll play your favorite song just one more time. I'm right here in the corner anytime you're feeling blue. If you've got a new romance, well, I've got the perfect dance. If you need me, I'll be here. I'm Mr. Jukebox. Closing time, Johnny's down to his last dime. Still he manages to buy another round. I watch him clinging to the past as I play There Stands a Glass. You can almost hear the teardrops hit the ground. So feed me nickels, feed me dimes. I'll play your favorite song just one more time. I'm right here in the corner anytime you're feeling blue. If you've got a new romance, well, I've got the perfect dance. If you need me, I'll be here. I'm Mr. Jukebox.
Thank you very much. My name is Joshua Hentley. Come on, see me in the waiting room tonight. I'll be there.